So now we want to talk about vector fields. Recall that a vector field on a manifold M is just a section of the tangent bundle on M. In other words, it's a map that assigns to every point P in M a tangent vector over P, a tangent vector in the tangent space to M at P. We can visualize the vector field as a cross-section like this, picking out one tangent vector here in each fiber. So that's one way to view it, but there's another way. To view vector fields, we can also view it as map from smooth functions on M to just functions on M. How do we do so? Well, so let's say we have a smooth function f, then we'll define the function xf as follow. So at every point P, we will define this to just be the value of the tangent vector xp, right, at f, because remember, xp is a derivation. So it can eat smooth function and spit out a real number. Thus, we can view a vector field x as a map sending every smooth function f to a function xf. Okay, so now, amongst the vector fields, we want to single out those that we will call smooth vector fields, and we'll give three different characterizations of that. Okay, so for first characterization, a vector field x is smooth if it is smooth as a map from M to Tm, to the tangent bundle. Now the second characterization is in terms of coordinate. Let's take a chart u, x1, xm centered at P. Then we know that on this tangent space, we have a basis given by ddx1, ddxm, right, on this whole, on the these tangent space, all the tangent space over points in U. So then that means over U, I can write the vector field x as a sum of some functions here, right, and partial xi, and because over each point P, xp is just going to be a vector in the tangent space, so it's going to be a linear combination of these basis element. So at every P, this AIP is a number. Now the claim is that x is smooth if and only if these AI are smooth as function on U. And we can actually see that directly from this characterization, because for a function to be smooth, by definition, it has to be smooth in coordinate. Now locally, around U, what is the coordinate expression of this? Now observe that if we choose a coordinate x1, xm locally at the point P, then the corresponding coordinate in the tangent bundle is x1, xm, dx1, dxm. Where here we define these dxj coordinate function as follow. So if v has this coordinate vi in the basis partial xi, then dxj of v just pick out the coordinate vj, so coordinate in front of partial xj. So let's see what's the expression for x in these coordinates. Then in this coordinate, x is just given by this description, right? So this is a smooth map if and only if these ai's are smooth functions, right, in terms of x. Here I am abusing notation. These are not exactly these ai, because ai has domain m, and here this has domain in psi c. These are the coordinate versions of ai. The intuition is clear that these ai's here give a coordinate description of x, so x is smooth if and only if its coefficient in every chart is smooth. And that's also equivalent to having its coefficient in some at last is being smooth. So those are two descriptions of smooth vector field, and we go give the third characterization. When we view vector field as a map on smooth functions, then we claim that a vector field acts as smooth if and only if it preserves smooth function. So it sends a smooth function to a smooth function. Okay, so let's see why. So let's suppose that x is smooth, and let's prove this direction. If x is smooth, by the second characterization, these ai's are smooth. So when we take x of any smooth function f, we get just a linear combination of smooth function. This is smooth function, this is smooth. So this whole expression must be smooth. And since smoothness is a local condition, this means that the function xf is smooth everywhere. Now conversely, suppose that x actually takes smooth function to smooth functions. We want to show that x itself is smooth. That means in every coordinate neighborhood here, we have that this coefficient must be smooth. So we want to be able to pick out this coefficient, and the usual way we would do that is that we will apply both sides to say xi, right? And then everything here on this side will vanish except the coefficient ai. So we'll have that ai is x of xi. But the problem here is that xi is not a globally smooth function. Xi here was only defined on this coordinate neighborhood. But no problem, because what we can do is we can use a bump function and then extend xi to a smooth function on everywhere but supported. So it's zero everywhere outside of u, and it's supported inside u, and agree with xi on a small neighborhood of p. Then again, we can pick out ai from this pairing, but now we know that this is smooth because xi now is a global smooth function. So by hypothesis, this is smooth, and so ai must be smooth. By the way, using the same idea of bump function, we can extend smooth vector fields on some open set U to the whole of X. In conclusion, we have three ways of characterizing smooth vector fields. They are smooth as map from M to the tangent bundle. They are smooth if and only if their coordinates in this local expression are smooth, and they are smooth if and only if they take and smooth functions to smooth functions.